question, we have to draw the structure of glycine first. The structure of glycine will be like this.